Colorado Springs police arrest a man who they say was posing as a realtor to steal from homeowners. 37-year-old Brandon Hernandez is accused of attending open houses across the Front Range. Police say he would pretend to represent an out-of-state client and then steal expensive jewelry from the homes. Officers say they found $50,000 worth of stolen jewelry at Hernandez's home. He allegedly told officers he did it to support his fentanyl addiction.